slides, just 30 seconds. You load your slides in the bolts, okay? You want to make sure that your slides aren't touching each other. In other words, if you're loading them up double, put them back to back, okay? Because the blood will run off, okay? So you fix for 30 seconds, take it out, blot it. It goes in the next station, which is our right stain station, and it stays in there for 5 minutes. Next, take it out of there, blot. It goes in the next station, which is our right buffer station. And if you look at it, it's got kind of a nice green scum on the top of it. That means it's good. It's at the right pH, it'll give us good, nice color. That one is our rate limiting step because it's 10 minutes, okay? So don't get backed up. Don't start staining right after the person in front of you because that's going to be your step that's going to mess you up, okay? Because that has to stay in there a full 10 minutes. After that, blot, and then you just rinse and dip like 10 times. You're going to take your slides out of the boat and you're going to put them in your drying racks. And you're going to want to put the frosted end down in the drying racks. So don't put them perpendicular, okay? Put them longwise with the frosted end down. Otherwise, you'll lose the blood from there, okay? And then you're going to turn in your best slides on each of your specimens. Tape them upside down to your printout.